Hello everyone. Today is January 26, 2021. As usual, we will check the movement of Philippine Stock Exchange Index. As we discussed in the previous days, we need the PCI to stay above on the bottom line of the channel. But yesterday and today, there is a breakout of this channel. And today is below the two moving averages, no, the exponential moving averages 20 and 50, this red and blue line. So now we call this one as a trend in adjustment. If the level below the two exponential moving averages 50 and 20, so for now we need to see this horizontal support. If mag there is a maghold, no, if there's a bounce, and the level of PCI will go up again above exponential moving averages 50 and 20. But if not, we'll expect the another retracement of PCI to the next support line below, near this exponential moving averages 100 and 200. So we'll expect there is a bounce on this line, and we're hoping that it will go back above exponential moving averages 50 and 20. But if not, as I said, we'll expect another downward movement up to the next support line below EMA 200. Now the MACD is below the signal line and it is widening down, so it is weak. So the RSI now is below 50. So today we'll discuss the request here. There is ERIT, ASIN now, and CSP and EPL. But before that, this is only a disclaimer that there is no recommendation here for buying or hold your position or selling your position. But it is depend on your trading strategy, no, your risk management. So where you will take profit and where you will cut your losses, so it's depend on you. Here we are only studying the support and resistance based on the actual price movement. So now let's start with the ERIT. So we'll check the chart of ERIT. So this is the chart of ERIT. So there are, for this now, the price of ERIT is still above on this horizontal support. So we need to see, and if ever you have a position, you need to watch this horizontal support and then break ni ERIT. Because if this one ma break, then this is the next incline support we need to watch na hindi ma break ni ERIT. But it's good if you stay above on this horizontal support line, just like this area. So it's going sideways and going to this incline support also. So but if this support and my break going down, then we need to expect that and to see this inclined support and hindi ma-break ni ERIT. But for me, my own point of view, ERIT still good if the price will stay above on this horizontal support line. MACD is still above the signal line, EDX still above 55, and the RSI now is overbought. So we need to see if this horizontal support I mag-hold and going sideways, then it's good for ERIT. So next one is ASIN. We see ASIN energy now. The current price is below the blue line, this exponential moving average 20. So the MACD now is going down. Is below the signal line, so we will wait if there is a curve up of the MACD. But for now, There is a possibility that the price will going back to this inclined support. So for me, my own point of view, I need, if there's a bounce here and the price will go back above the exponential moving average 20 and this horizontal resistance above ay ma-break ni ASEAN, then it's good. But if ever ma-break ni itong inclined support, then there's a possibility that this horizontal support also ay ma-break ni ASEAN. So we'll see if there is a if this support line, this incline ay mag-hold. Because there's a possibility, no, for my own point of view, that the price of ASEAN will go back on this inclined support. So as we know that the pair value of ASEAN now is 3.81. So but we need to see the actual price movement, no, based on the actual price movement. But if the inclined support ay still mag-hold and the price will going up again above the exponential moving average 20, and there's a possibility that this in horizontal resistance I'm a break ni ASEAN. But take note, just watch that the price will stay above on this horizontal support, because if not, of course the price will go below this red line, EMA 50 and EMA 20. So we need to watch the inclined support I'm a hold. And if there's a bounce, we need to see if there's a breakout of this resistant line above. Next one is now. We will see the price movement of now. Now is breaking the EMA 200. And the MACD is below the zero line. So it is in the corrective thrust. And now, based on the exponential moving averages, the current price now is downtrend. So we'll see if there's a bounce on this horizontal support. But this is only a bounce play, if ever, no? Don't stay there, because it is now in a downtrend mode. So for me, I will wait if the price will go back above all the exponential moving averages. So, but for now, keep away muna ako dito for my own opinion. I will wait, as I said, if the price will go back above all exponential moving averages, because it is now a downtrend. So now the next one is CHP. If you see CHP now also downtrend. If we draw the inclined resistance here, we can draw an inclined resistance now. So maybe if there is a bounce, if this support I mag-hold, if there is a bounce, so maybe it will go on this area like this movement. But take note, it is now below all the exponential moving averages. So the MACD now is below the zero line. So for me, I will wait again if the price will go back above all the exponential moving averages and this incline resistance I may break ni CHP. But if not, keep away muna ako, because there's a possibility that this horizontal support ay ma-break ni CHP. The next one is EPL. We know EPL is going down now, so it's below EMA 20. So we need to watch if there is a bounce in EMA 50 on this line. But take note, MACD is crossing the signal line. So we need to see if there is a bullish a chart, no, EPL. Just reduce the time frame into the 1 hour chart and 5 minute charts. So but for now, in the daily chart, we will see if there's a bounce in exponential moving averages 50. If not, so it's not good. It will go back below the EMA 50. So that's all for today. Thank you and God bless us all always.